Oh, Investigator Lane, it looks like you caught up with me. Looks like that's the end of me.
I'm a police officer, and that I have found in this house evidence of some very serious crimes that could put you away for a very, very long time.
So, you want the body. You want to dig it up. You want the autopsy.
I just got the results from the lab. The tests on that drug that was in Botticelli's wine.
Yeah. Drug hasn't been used or even produced since the early 30s. Came from a plant somewhere near the Congo. And was used at a mental clinic in Switzerland to help subdue the more violent mental patients. The drug zaps out the will signal in the brain, causing the patient to be totally dependent on the most simplest of instructions, from getting up to even closing your eyes to go to sleep. It was too difficult to monitor and too difficult to maintain the dosage and everything else. It was a problem. And it's been discontinued, hasn't been used since.
it.